Well, on a News 12 Connecticut follow-up, the artwork a local mechanic found in a dumpster is now on display for everyone to see. News 12 Connecticut's Mark Sudol first brought us this story and is showing us the amazing pieces this man saved.
This is part of the Hoboken collection by Francis Hines. It's now on display here in Southport. But it's the story behind how it got here that really paints the picture.
This one I really love. I mean, this looks like a face, right?
Paul F. Stathew with the Hollis Taggart Gallery in Southport says he was completely in awe of these works the first time he saw them.
Pretty amazing. And I was blown away by them. They're so innovative, unique, different. I've never seen wrap paintings before.
I stumbled upon this lifetime's worth of artwork.
Waterbury mechanic Jared Whipple found the works in a dumpster a few years ago on a Watertown property, left there after artist Francis Hines died.
The fact that he was a mechanic, he has a love for automobiles, the fact that the theme and the context of the paintings are automobiles. I feel like if it was a different context, flowers or landscape, he wouldn't have connected to it or been passionate about it and wouldn't have taken the works.
This exhibition, which has been in the works for the last couple of years, just opened last week.
They were going to be thrown away and forgotten about and brought it back to life.
All the artwork is signed by Hines, a find by Whipple worth millions of dollars.
Between all the Hollis Taggart galleries, 25 to 30 of these pieces have been sold, totaling $500,000. In Southport, Mark Sudol, News 12 Connecticut.
And the artwork is on display at the Hollis Taggart Gallery in Southport until June 11th.